Elimination Chamber casting a large shadow for this match, where the first two combatants will be Hulk Hogan and Triple H. And awaiting to enter the ring, the pods are filled with Shawn Michaels, The Rock, Batista, and Undertaker.
Being locked in the chamber is a worse fate than being locked in a cage with a tiger.
Smack!
Oh, God.
Just laying it in.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Tiebreaker.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measuring. And up the turnbuckles we go.
On the top.
Dodge handle connects.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He knew he'd take a beating inside the chamber.
Submission time. There it is. Locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron.
He is not willing to go to sleep yet.
Chance to simply take it all in.
Pins can happen anywhere at any time, and that's got to be a concern for most superstars in a falls count anywhere match, Corey.
It's absolutely a concern. Conserving your energy has to be a priority in this type of match. A move that takes a lot of energy now might keep you from kicking out later.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
On the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
And the cover for the win.
This is it. Breaks the count.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
And back in the ring we go.
Ooh, sharp kick.
By The Rock. Oh, right to the kidneys. Step up for the incredible sweep.
Nicely done.
And he gets the better of HBK. King's fist connect. Chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Yeah. the chamber floor now.
Ooh, elbow strike. Down with the leg drop.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, Triple H counters.
Back and forth from these competitors.
A nice shot by the Undertaker.
One of the best strikers in the business.
Oh, he fights Batista back.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Waylaid the game. Tap out!
Triple H has been eliminated.
The cover!
And the count doesn't even begin.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Just crank.
Here comes Hogan.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Now mess up the back of your neck. Up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
He has a hold of Batista.
Connecting on the DDT.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Boom!
Kick to the gut.
Break a long into a neck breaker.
And in the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Cut him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
He's getting a little better now. Stomping down.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Big clothesline.
Oh, there it is.
So ruthless.
Oh, he's got him here.
Undertaker counters.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Ow!
On the outside now.
No place is safe.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Big boat.
Uh-oh, from way up high.
Oh, my God! For the win! There's two! Oh, maybe a fall.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
He gets sent down to the floor. Placing them into the corner. And he has answers for Batista. And he goes into the ring. Knew what was coming there.
The WWE Universe.
The animal looking for it. Here it comes.
A Batista ball.
Batista didn't waste time.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Makes the cover. Kick out. Oh, my God.
Unbelievable. Kick out at one.
Unbelievable. More like inhuman.
Not many people escape defeat after Batista gets hold of you and executes that maneuver.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Oh, spinebuster by the animal.
Big reversal from the heart.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
What power!
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Does the Hulkster have strength to recover?
One, two, count.
Hogan is eliminated.
He's been eliminated.
Back suplex, no.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Batista gets warded off.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Undertaker's gonna finish Batista. Hop up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Good
night. What devastation from the Undertaker.
Hop up. No way.
Yes way!
What power!
Still peace! Yet another big move, guys!
Looking for the victory!
Two. And there's the last man standing in this chamber match.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
Unquestionably a big win here tonight.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.